Hello, hello, hello. I'm Philip Magnus, and I decided, in preparation for the release of Dishonored 2, to play through the game. Or at least through as much of it as possible, until I get bored. Which happens every once in a while. Anyway, let's go. Fun, right? Ah, it's been so long since I've played through Dishonored.
Corvo, if only there was someone else I trusted to send, so that you could remain near. But there is no one else, and the Spymaster was right to insist that I send you. The plague has taken so many, and we must find a cure. When you are near, my heart is at peace. Emily and I will count the days until you return. Hurry home and bring good news.
No. Well, sorry to say, good news are not in the cards. Now, seeing as I have played through the game, I know what's going to happen, which means that I can mock it, which excites me far too much. Yes, amazing. Lord Corvo has news for the Empress, and we've come a long way. The technology, moving your mouse to look around. Black magic. Insane. Superstition.
For all we know, there's a cure for the plague by now.
Mm-hmm. Well,
we live in strange times. Sending the Empress's bodyguard away for a couple of months, that's unusual.
Yeah, I agree.
We need help with the rat corps.
Whatever is going to happen to the Empress now, spoilers, she gonna get dead. So this game, Dishonored, is in a world of, I would call it steampunk, but in fact it's more like oil punk, because not everything works in steam or electricity or whatever, but on whale oil. As you saw just now, this gigantic whale is one of many beasts used to produce whale oil, which is used for virtually everything. Defense, light, pretty much everything you can think of. Finally, time to move. I'm gonna shove this guy from my way. Time to sprint and ta-da! Hello, heroine of Dishonored 2.
Wait, let's play hide and seek first. I'll cover my eyes and you hide. You have time? Mother's busy talking to that nasty old spy master.
I am going to have to say that I have to see your mother. Emily. She's my daughter, for the record.
Welcome home, Lord Protector.
Hello.
Stop moving, Campbell.
Dumb bastards.
Corvo, welcome back. From wherever you've been. They sent him all around the Isles to beg for aid. A waste of time. My elixir will banish the plague from this city.
Yeah, but your elixir is super expensive.
Sure, that painting looks like Campbell.
Yeah, it looks a lot better than he does.
It was a fool's errand, Corvo. The plague comes from inside us. We must all strengthen our faith.
Oh yes, he's High Overseer.
I must ask you to hold your pose.
So the High Overseer is something like the leader of the Inquisition. This world's version of the Inquisition, at the very least.
My lord.
Hello, mate.
It's been good traveling with you, Corvo.
I guess. Sure.
They're sick people, not criminals.
We've gone beyond that question, your majesty. They're
my citizens, and we will save them from the plague if we can. All of them.
Very well.
We will not speak of this again.
Murderer.
Mother, Corvo is back.
Thank you, Emily.
Yeah, actually, we will not speak of this again.
As you wish, your majesty.
It's morbidly correct. I never noticed that until now, but yeah.
Corvo, 2 days early, full of surprises, as usual.
Oh yes, I bet you did not expect this to happen, did you? Actually, I'm...
Fair wind that brings you home to me. What news have you brought?
More like bad luck. Or good luck, I'm not sure.
I hope that one of the other cities had dealt with this before. Knew of some cure.
Unfortunately not.
This news is very bad. We're at the breaking point. Cowards. They're going to blockade us. They'll wait to see if the plague turns the city into a graveyard.
Are you okay, Mother? You seem sad.
Yes, don't worry, darling. Mother is fine.
Apparently wait, the Empress doesn't have as much...
Take them away.
Mother, look! What are they doing on the rooftop?
What? Uh-oh.
Emily, come here!
Okay. Attack with your right hand, attack with your left hand. Right.
Emily, get behind me.
Left control. Okay, simple enough.
Thank you. If you hadn't been here...
No more! Not again! Mommy! No! Get away from her! Corvo! Oh, Mommy!
Bastards!
Protect her. You're the only one. You'll know what to do, won't you? Corvo.
Ward us all. Look at what he's done.
What?
Yes,
yeah,
please.
That was my reaction the first time around. Of course, they did all the murder.
Her own bodyguard. Ironic.
I'll see you beheaded for this, Corvo.
Yes, yes. Very clever of them to use my coming home as... well... just very useful, very unpleasant for me, of course. Excuse to remove me and to frame me for the Empress's murder. Which I don't appreciate, by the way.
This is your final chance, Corvo. Sign the confession and let me give you the rights to put your spirit at ease.
Ouch. Ouch, ouch, ouch.
That's enough for now. Get out. Let's give the man some time to think.
You are so kind.
Corvo, the Empress is dead. Her daughter Emily is hidden away, and no one will ever know the truth.
Yes, unlucky you. Tomorrow you'll be executed, but it's for a good cause. This country needs strong leadership now, someone to guide the weak, and that's where we come in.
It really isn't.
There was nothing personal in this, even though you almost sank our plans. But it turned out well. You were in the wrong place. The right time.
Exactly. Well, not quite for myself. For you, absolutely. For me, wrong place, wrong time, definitely. Wish I had magic powers or something. Wonder where I would get some of those.
You should eat, Corvo. This meal comes from a friend.
Yay, I love friends. Corvo, who we are is irrelevant right now. Just know that we have faith in you. Here's the key to your cell. Once you're out, head for the prison's interrogation room, take the explosive there and point it on the outer door. When the bomb goes off, run. Make for the river and lose yourself in the sewers. You'll find some useful gear stashed there. One of the prison guards will leave a weapon just outside your cell, and good luck. We need you alive and well for what's to come. A friend. Yeah, right. I have no friends.
Hey, don't you owe me a drink? Blow off.
So, how do I... Press C. Yeah, that was what I was wondering about. How do I enter stealth mode? Simple enough. With a sword in hand, assassinate an unaware enemy by pressing. Yeah, fair enough. Fewer rats and weepers. Some people react favorably, and the final outcome is not as dark. But you see, what I want right now is to kill everyone.
Social event for the high and mighty. Come see the noble Lord Protector get his head chopped off.
So it's kill everyone.
Attention, the solitary wing is off limits to maintenance crew. Unless
stop
by an officer of the watch. Escort through the solitary wing must.
And I think stop. Easy peasy, right? You'd think so. I should probably have looted all the people I have stabbed so far. Totally forgot that. Oh, he doesn't have any loot. Well, that's disappointing. He's standing there with nothing in his pocket. And here I am, just looking for more people to stab like a proper psychopath. Anything here? Nope. Oh! Sokolov's health elixir. I'll grab a bite, sure. Why not? Hey, swords, more elixirs! Pistols! Just exciting things, everyone. Is anyone there? Well, I suppose. Oh! Time to stab and stab away. Oh, no, I did not stab this guy. Instead, I just cut his throat, which is just as effective as stabbing, but not quite as pleasant. My walkway exit. Whoa. Come here, get your stabbing on.
The solitary wing is off limits to maintenance crews, unless accompanied by an officer of the watch. Escort from the solitary wing must be scheduled in advance. 1 week's notice.
No one to stab my life. Wonder if there's anyone in the interrogation room. Well, I do remember just being here, which was not particularly fun for me. Yeah, formerly the Royal Protector. Actually, still the Royal Protector. I do not accept your dismissal. No, not at all. I love breaking bottles. The trials of aptitude, once a child shows the proper inclination, he is marked. Overseers are assigned to study the subject surreptitiously in order to determine whether this inclination is supported by cosmological conditions and other signs, and going through the year. At the end of the cycle, those befitting further testing are removed from their homes some hours before dawn and must begin the march to an outpost outside the city. There, the children undergo ritual preparation and evaluation until the last night of the month of rain, when they make a pilgrimage to Whitecliff. During an elaborate ceremony, it is determined which of the children will become overseers and which must be put down. So those who have a magical gift become either overseers or a big problem. And that's how it is. Uh-oh. I feel like it's a nice time to do some stabbing.
Ackworth, you lazy slug. Did you patrol the yard?
Sorry, not yet. I was gonna report that boiler leak from yesterday.
Forget it. Just do your rounds. A report's trouble for both of us.
I'm moving.
Move along.
Huh?
Uh-oh. Whoops.
The solitary wing is off limits to maintenance crews unless accompanied by an officer of the law. The solitary wing must be scheduled in advance with 1 week's notice.
That was fun. In a very sociopathic, angry, releasing tension kind of fun, but still fun. Anything useful? I feel that it's important to kill rats. Like, very, very important for me, on a personal level. That is, until I can transform into a rat, or at least possess one, then I don't really mind rats. Aww.
Attention. Tomorrow's execution will be restricted to the personnel assigned to the event and approved dignitaries only.
I almost feel like letting you live for being so nice to the Empress. Yeah, I guess I can let one guy go. You don't have to be fully sociopathic.
Stupid goddamn Devlin Sono.
Oh, fine, I won't kill you either. But just because I don't know which one of you likes the Empress. Let's see. Anyone inside? Yeah.
Is off limits to maintenance crews unless accompanied by an officer of the watch.
He's looking.
Must be scheduled in advance with 1 week's notice.
Okay. You did not like the Empress, probably, so I killed you. It's what I do. Slaughtering all those people feels like loads of fun. Oh. Well. Whoops. Guess I did not sneak past that guy. Yeah, let's keep all this closed up. What now? Charging explosives. Uh-oh. Okay. I wanted to hide in here, but I kind of bogged that bit up. Hello! Woo! Mama, I'm getting shot at! Oi! Losers! Yes, I am. And I got into the sewers. What you gonna do about that? Time to get to the sewers. Maybe I should have looked to the left. But hey.
How many people did he kill on his way out of the prison?
Many. Oh, a note. If you are reading this, it means our plan worked and you've broken free from Coldridge. One of our contracts has hidden weapons for you somewhere deeper in the sewers. Grab the gear and find Samuel where these dolls dump out into the river. He'll bring you to us.
Watch for booby traps. Be some down there by the look of it.
Good. If we're lucky, one of them will get Corvo.
You're afraid of him? He's Sir Conan. It's all merchants.
Mm-hmm. Tasty! Jesus. Tasty Jesus. That's who I bow down to. Yeah, I should probably move along before the evil rats of evil decide to hit my face as well. Whoa! I feel that it is important to avoid rats at all costs. I mean, I have no clue how I look right now. I know how I'll look in 15 years, but right now, no clue whatsoever. And yet, I would like to just, you know, keep looking the way I do. Whatever that way looks like. Well. You look just charming. Here's some rat food. Food, so much food. I have no need for it. I have eaten more food than humanly possible. Let's throw some bodies. Come on. Come on, 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 get away. Jesus. Finally. Aye. Come on, let's move along and let's leave the rats to their dinner. Like, those guys are insatiable. I don't like rats. Despite the desire to possess them constantly. Sure, I'll eat a rat. I love rats! Captured or killed? Haha. Never. Not one, not the other. Oh. Hmm. There was a way to slide, but honestly, I don't remember how exactly. Ouch. Fair enough, though. There's plenty of food, I'm sure this will do nothing. No hidden messages, just a skull. Sure, that's not morbid and creepy at all. Oh, I should have gone through here, shouldn't I? Yeah, then I would have gotten two incendiary bolts. Or rounds, or whatever their name is, instead of just one. Nice. Finally, I do something properly. Got food? Nope, just coins. Dead people need no coins. I do too, so I will take all the dead people's money. Hemlock essence costs a lot of money. By the way, I always love games where I find items and I suddenly manage to transfer them into money. Yes, it's awfully useful. Yay! A miniature crossbow and an actually awesome sword. This is the quick access wheel, it's very cool. Do I want a crossbow or a pistol? Yeah, I'm going to go with pistols. Anything I'm missing? Clothes, cool. Empty bottle. A dead person. Oh, I can loot him. Lovely. See, I is clever. Yet another incendiary bolt. I now have three, which I'm sure I will use sooner rather than later. Jelly's share. Jelly, in case you're too daft to remember, look to your whiskey for the answer. Whiskey. If you want your share, you'll sort it out. If not, I'll come back for it next month. Jesus. So, did I absolutely go full retard? Yeah, I did. Numbers, numbers, numbers. Any numbers? Nope. Whiskey. Ah, 451. Good job, me. 4, 5, and 1. Woohoo! Told you I was smart. Jewelry, jewel box. Excellent. I got nothing too important out of this, but I'll take it. Moving on. Where are all the people I want to stop? Where are? Drop assassination. Drop an enemy from above and press the left mouse button just before landing on him to perform a drop assassination. You won't take any damage from the fall. Lovely. That was it. I expected something with more stabbing, not just a random slash. Alright. I said stop, stop, stabity stop, stab, stop, stop, stabity stop. Delightful. Any more of you folks to stab? No? No one? Ain't that a kick in the head? Oh. Here we have another victim of our... Once again, not too impressive. Oi! Gotcha. Ah, the joy of murder. Nothing is quite as sacred as life. And I enjoy stabbing people. And they tell me I'm not evil. Oh, what do they know? Yes, I threw this body just for the sake of throwing bodies around. Whoa! Cool, cool, cool. Samuel, my dear boy.
I'm Samuel, and I work for some good people who want very much to meet you.
Do they?
Come out here. I can still hardly believe it. I'll take you to meet them. Just down the river from here.
Sure, let's go. Oh, let's see. Hi, Chaos. Didn't kill anyone. Well, never detected. Well, special actions open Jelly's safe. And I found 2/3 of the coins. Okay. I'm okay with that. Are you? I am. Let's get on with it. A few conversations and I think we'll wrap it up. Oh, but it is pretty.
This is the Hound Pit's pub. Closed for business. Half the district marked off as dead from the plague. We're right under the Lord Regent's nose and he don't know a thing.
Yes, we are.
Of course, if anyone finds out what we're up to, the watch will break in with swords drawn.
Of course they will.
We've escaped. The Lord Regent's going to be tearing the city apart.
Without success.
Admiral Havelock and the rest of the warriors. The Admiral's a man to be reckoned with. If anyone can help you find that missing girl, Lady Emily, and clear your name, he can.
Yeah, if only that was in his plans. Once I was as young as and as naive as you, Samuel. But now... Sure, why not? Oh, you're still talking. Sorry about that.
We can continue this later, Lord Pendleton. The man of the hour is here. Corvo, I'm Admiral Havelock. A true servant of the Empire, like you. Until the Lord Regent purged those of us who wouldn't recognize his claim on the throne.
I do believe... that the Admiral is voiced by some... Big shot star.
I'm going to come out with it. We've been building a coalition of loyalists aimed at ending the Lord Regent's tyranny and restoring the throne.
At risk of execution, we're committed to finding young Lady Emily and seeing her crowned as Empress.
We've got big or as your puppet. You. Rather.
Your skills, your ability in a fight, and in helping us, we're going to help you destroy the men who murdered the Empress.
Sorry. You must be exhausted. We can discuss this further after you've recovered. But before you retire, you should introduce yourself to Piero. He's challenging at times, but his industrious mind buys him that right.
Of course it does.
Piero's as much an artist as a technician. He's going to be crafting the gear you'll need. Go talk to him and then get some sleep.
The last time I was in the room with genius, things didn't go too well.
Weapons and gear, all custom work. For you, I will create the tools of a master assassin.
Thank you, I appreciate that. I love assassinating people, and I am looking forward...
It cannot happen now, the tank of whale oil is running. Will you get a new tank from upstairs, please, while I hold this in place? Be careful, oil is not stable. When it explodes, there is a terrible mess.
Of course there is.
Perfect. Now plug it in. Perfect. Thank you, Corvo.
My pleasure.
The assassin's mask.
I like playing fetch the whale tank.
Hold still, fit must be precise. There. Can you see normally? Send the lens out of alignment. There. Better now?
I guess. Doesn't really help with the field of vision.
Weapons, munitions. But our situation here is desperate.
Better.
Scavenge the city for
value. Much better.
Sell them on the black market. That should give us the money to craft the things you need.
Sure, why not? Let's see. Oh, I'll take one of those. Disable security devices and make them work in your favor by using a rewire tool on the circuitry panel for the security device you want to hack. This is going to come in very useful soon enough. Upgrades, let's see. Crossbow accuracy, crossbow range, combat, blah blah blah, equipment, mask optics. Left alt to zoom. That is actually useful. Well, I still haven't unlocked bone charms, like any of them. I think I'm going to be done with upgrades for now. Yes, you are very right. Resting is the first thing I plan on doing. And resting is also where we are going to stop for the day. But after this here cinematic. Yep, this is where we are stopping. Thank you guys for watching. If you enjoyed this, please share it, subscribe, and if you want to see Dishonored 2, you'll have to wait for another week or so. Bye for now.